the ruined thing that had been the first captain of the Imperial Fists and High Marshal of the Black Templars, spoke through a mouthful of blood, committing the last of his life to biting off each word, ensuring he spoke each one in shivering, sanguine clarity.
"You will die as your weakling father died. Soulless, honorless, weeping, ashamed."
Sigismund's last word was also his last breath. It sighed out of his mouth, taking his soul with it.